What's up, guys?
Hope everybody had a blessed New Year's.
It's 2017 and we are back with a new video.
And today we're going to be doing the Bean Boozled Challenge. And we have two new flavors. And those two flavors are spoiled milk and coconut and dead fish and strawberry banana smoothie. We don't have much beans because before this video we've done some more games with I've done beans. Some games with my friends. So today I'm gonna go first. Okay, so I think I know which one this is. Isaiah's gonna get this one because like two came out. So it's either that one's either spoiled milk or coconut, and mine's either moldy cheese or caramel corn. Okay, so
we have our bags
because, and we have some water because we know this is probably gonna be the bad one because it's usually always the bad one. So ready, set, go. How much?
I got coconut.
Seriously? So he got either bark or peach.
This one's booger or
no!
Booger or juicy pear. So
I used to believe. That was booger. I don't even want to like
Freaking up it up. I'm gonna put two in my mouth at once and let's see what happens. Alright guys, I either got spoiled milk and coconut and booger and juicy pear. So I got a good and bad one. I got juicy pear and spoiled milk, so it wasn't both bad, so that's good.
Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks, and then for the second one, I either got moldy cheese or caramel corn. I know one of these is going to be bad, I know.
Oh.
Ready, set, go. Okay, I think I'm done.
So that wraps up the Bean Boozled Challenge.
That was the nastiest challenge I have ever done. I feel like I'm going to throw up after this.
And we'll see you in the next video.
We'll see you later. ZK Gang out.
Oh yeah, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below.